To master the role of the Joker, Heath Ledger retreated into solitude for about 6 weeks, immersing himself in a motel room. This intense period of isolation allowed him to delve into the darkest corners of the character's mind, meticulously crafting the Joker's distinctive voice and haunting laugh. His performance elevated the role of the Joker to heights that may never be matched, and even making Batman a side character in his own movie.